time. Three times. The story was three times. They did blood work. They can't get it stopped. Oh, why did you sing down in the whole church? They come and tell Jimmy, man, my wife left me. $245. And I'm still fighting. His red blood count dropped to 9-4. He goes two more times down. We're going to do emergency
blood transfusion.
After we got our doctor, brother, one of me out of that hospital. Jimmy passed me on the shoulder and said, Bobby, you're all right. We'll be all right. He said, I want you to sign yourself out of here. Jimmy gave me I don't think you can make it to the parking lot. He said, well, we'll give you a shot, the number. Why didn't they give me a shot before I'm the person? I mean, if they wait that long, I mean, son, how much blood did I drop out of here? I didn't know that I went to Kansas Conference with you. And the other doctor coming in, I'll take myself out of here. They called my dentist, emergency surgeon. Here we go again. I thought, what else is going to do? The drama's on. He said, I know that you don't want to go out in no wheelchair, do you? I said, I walked in here, I'll walk out. He said, for some reason, I wanted to tell you that. So he walked around there with us and see me on the side. I staggered. Hey, my blood is low. We got loaded. I walked in that office. They didn't put me in that office right there. They put me in the back room. I have blood all over my shirt. I probably white as a ghost. And they took me in and he kept saying, it ain't my fault, it ain't my fault. I said, you didn't want to pull them out. You knew that I was going to leak like this. Next thing I know, he lays me down and gives me two shots of Novocaine. Brother Tom, before it even numbed my jaw, that was looking out of my jawbone. Man said, she's seen me jump and grab his wrist. He said, let go of me, I can't stitch you. She said, it looked like somebody tying a fishing pole. And look, that's how many times you've been around my jawbone. And I showed my son one, had a tail. I'm crooked head from here to here like a snake. You know, you keep it straight, my teeth go straight back in. He said, he won't bleed no more. You know what I'm saying? Right. So that night we go home. What did you get out of there? 11, 12 o'clock? He was like a zombie. I know I don't credit him, but why does he deserve a wreck? I'm about to get to go sleep the first night. And then I dreamed that all my teeth that pulled started pouring out blood.
Traumatized you.
I jump up, run to the bathroom, brother. I was able to wake up. Then I noticed that I was still dizzy the next day. You can ask my kids. I just fall over. I go to work, and I just know what's wrong. You know what? What did I have iron deficiency? I didn't have no blood in me.
Amen.
Now, Wednesday, when I went to check the cancer doctor, all that week, for 2 weeks, I fought every devil in hell to get back on stage.
Come on.
I told him I wasn't going. I told my daughter right there, I got too many issues. She said, Daddy, you told God when you did chemo, so the door opened, you
come
go.
On.
You don't go, God, I'm going to do something bad to you. And I thought, my God, what worse could happen to me?
Come on.
I want to tell you something. I get shots every month in my eye the last 3 years. And if you think you got an excuse where you shouldn't be in church, you want to sit down and reason with excuses. But you know what he did? He took me back.
Oh, Jesus.
He got up from me. All that I went through, they said I couldn't run. I'm not allowed to run or leave.
Come on.
Said the heart can't take it. Well, come on, y'all want to get going?
Come on, Daddy. Come on.
They told me not to run. Told me not to work. I've been laying block all week. When I get tired, I just spread mud for them, man. I I told Norm, I do. You ain't spread a bill much. They don't pick up over 25 pounds. I'm picking up 30 pounds. The impossibility becomes reality. When he takes you back and you get up, you know, all it takes is that touch of God.
Yeah.
Get up. You can't have mercy unless you take it by the hand. Whoa! You can't have mercy.
Hallelujah.
Unless you take it by the hand. You got to put it in your heart. You want to talk about issues? I got plenty of them. But I'm here tonight, and I'm not a North Carolina sucker. And I'll tell you another thing, Tim. Since I left Sunday, I ain't been dizzy.